Placing two clips side by side in the timeline window, we'll create what is called a cut. The last frame of the first clip is followed immediately by the first frame in the second clip. I have several examples of cuts here.